let's go on a journey. First, please get comfortable and snuggly so that you can get that nice, sleepy feeling. Very good. Now take an easy, deep breath in and let it out. And again. Good. This time, breathe in deep again and put your hand on your stomach so you can feel it fill up like a balloon. Good. And let it out. Feel your stomach go down. Again, breathe in deep with your hand on your stomach to feel it fill up like a balloon. And then your stomach goes down. And you can breathe comfortably now. Very good. This gets easier with practice. And this is a very good way to feel calm. Let your head just rest back and become comfortable. Relax your face. You can close your eyes if you want to. Now let your neck start to relax. Let your shoulders get loose like spaghetti. And then your arms and hands and fingers, loose and relaxed. Now let your chest relax. Your stomach, all the way down your legs to the very tips of your toes, loose like spaghetti. Relaxing your back. That's right. Very good. Next, we're going to do some very special breathing to let go of any worry you may have. Maybe at home or school, with friends or family, or any other problems that you're having trouble with. Let's imagine that you have a special container with a magic wand for blowing bubbles. Then take the wand out and blow through it. And you can blow out any of those worries. Some things you may want to let float and just watch them float away. Some problems you may even want to pop. Some bubbles can just hang around until you are ready to think about them some more later. And when you are finished, we can go on a special journey just for you. Okay, good. Are you ready? And if there are still some things you want to blow away, you can always use your bubble wand anytime you want.